The thyroid is in great part echonormal, but the dorsal part remained minimally moderately hypoechoic. Initially, the focus was set incorrectly in the left lobe. The pattern remained difficult to judge because we chose better resolution. After the correction, the dorsal part of the lobe can be judged better. Essentially, the presentation of this lobe remained the same as at the previous visit.